good.
It's okay. You did a good job.
Oh, buddy. Kiss your hands. Hey, kiss him. Kiss him.
Try again. Good job, Indy. What are you up to today?
Your favorite thing?
Which is what?
Doing yard work.
Yard work. Yay! Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Can I help you? There you go.
Do this.
I'll hold it. Thanks. Wow, that's the biggest one. Oh, that is gonna get you wet. That is gonna get you.
Ah!
Oh, wet.
Dad!
You better go get him. You better take the hose and get him back. You gotta be sneaky, though. You gotta be sneaky, though. You went inside. Go get the hose. I'll tell you when to go out and squirt him, okay? Go! 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 Oh. Get him!
Oh, you
need
me!
Then do it again. Do it again! Do it again!
We're just sitting on the potty. Did you do it, Indy?
No.
Day five, four of potty training. You got crazy hair.
No.
Did she do it? She went pee pee at the potty. Yeah, go Indy. She's been super good at going potty as long as she doesn't have like undies on. And then as soon as we put undies on her, she always struggles a little bit. But today she's doing good so far. I just got her a new shirt because when Blakely was spraying Josh, she actually really got Indy. Here you go. Good job going pee pee on the potty. Pee pee on the potty. Yay! Not quite as excited as I am. It's all right.
Three wormies.
What?
Three wormies.
Three wormies?
Yeah.
Wow.
Three wormies.
So the girls are still having fun outside. Ko is still sleeping, which is so nice. He's been sleeping for like an hour in his crib. It's amazing. And so I'm gonna try to do my hair. Sorry, I sound so sick. I don't know what's going on. I hope I just get my taste back soon because not being able to taste anything is terrible. And I still have this sty in my eye that I cannot get rid of. Well, it's only been like 3 days, but it hurts so bad. My eye was so puffy this morning when I woke up and I like put a hot washcloth on it for like a long time. Oh. What are you doing? Look so silly in my giant boots.
Yeah. It's so
funny. Oh, good job. You better not sit down again or you're gonna get stuck. Huh? You better not sit down again or you're gonna get stuck.
Huh?
Never mind.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
I'm stuck. I see it.
You just flushing the toilet? You want a bite of pasta?
Lemon.
You
so good.
Is that yummy? It's yucky. Is it sour? How's it taste?
Good.
Indy, are you gonna eat your sandwich? You're just gonna eat the peanut butter and jelly, not the bread?
Mom.
I'm having this lemon basil pasta salad from Trader Joe's. I'm pretty sure it's good. I can't really taste anything, but I'm pretty sure it's good. These chips are super strong. Let's see if I can taste them. It's so weird. I like can't taste it, but when I like breathe through my nose, I can like get a whiff of it, if that makes sense. Dr. Pepper, coconut cream. How does it feel? Oh my goodness.
Yeah, chocolate.
Of course you see the chocolate. Okay, I'm gonna drop you. Are you taking your nap right there?
Yeah.
We gotta go to your bed to take your nap. Good night, Indy. Good night, Blakely. Hey, buddy. Good morning. Morning, bud. Hi, buddy. Good morning. Is that a chicken? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
The girls are asleep, so of course, Ko is awake. They can't all be asleep at the same time, right, babe?
Yes.
There's the white piggy.
Another piggy.
Red. Another piggy.
Another piggy. It's a piggy.
There. Look. There's your piggies. Yay, piggies. You ready for gymnastics?
Yeah.
Yay. Yeah. Do you need to go potty?
Mom, pull me.
Did you just lick me?
Yeah.
All right, there's your little ears. I wonder what animal you're going to be. I took like a, I think I actually fell asleep for like 10 minutes. Inside of our gymnastics?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A bite?
You want a bite?
Yeah.
Got it. Oh, you look nice. Say, Dada, you look nice.
You look nice, boy. Indy has this have her birthday?
What?
Indy has her birthday?
Her birthday is this week.
Oh my gosh. Indy, it's your birthday.
All right, here we go. Where are we going?
Dad.
He's coming. Where are we going?
Gymnastics.
Go to gymnastics. You guys got your show. Are you excited?
Yeah.
We're late. Run. We're late. Indy, run.
You guys did so good. Did you have fun, Blakely?
Yeah.
Indy, you did so good too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you have fun at gymnastics?
Yeah.
Yeah. So proud of you. You did. Good job.
You guys did a good job.
Now we're gonna go to see Missy and get a balloon.
And a treat.
You want a balloon?
So this place used to be my sister's shop, but she sold it to someone, so now it's someone else's, but she's working there. Can you say thank you?
I got you something else too.
Indy, say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Say thank you.
There's one for each of you. Oh yeah, I'll get you one more. Hold on.
There's Paw Patrol toys here. Wow.
Let me get a shopping bag. How did your show go?
Good.
Good. I'm sorry I missed it.
You got Paw Patrol toys?
Who is that? Do you know who that is?
That's Rubble.
Rubble?
That whole time we were gone, Indy didn't feed her undies. Yay! Good job.
Hold him.
You want to hold him?
Yeah.
Sure. Is he getting big?
He's
head. Yeah, he's growing, huh?
Yeah, because he's swimming a lot.
You're trying the onion? Let her try it if she wants to. How does it taste?
Good.
What?
Yeah, good. Spicy.
what is this? Oh my. Oh my. I gotta go sit down for this one. It's 7:45 and they're in bed, but we usually have to go in there a few times because Bleakley will say mom, mom, or dad, dad until we get in there and she wants something or, you know, just trying to stall bedtime. So we'll see how many times we have to go in there tonight, but I can barely keep my eyes open. Good night, buddy. Good night, buddy. Today was one of those days that was just so much fun, but I am like so tired now. I feel so exhausted, but everyone's asleep. And sometimes Josh and I hang out at night, but sometimes he plays Xbox with his friends and I have been rewatching Grey's Anatomy. So I think that's what we're gonna do tonight because I don't know how long I'm gonna last. Thanks for coming along. It was a really fun day. Sorry if this video is crazy or there's weird things. I am getting the hang of it and I am sure I have a lot to learn. But anyway, thanks for being here.